This is the all-new Nomad 7 Plus solar panel. We've added a bunch of awesome new features, so let's check it out. So the new Nomad 7 Plus is a super thin and rugged monocrystalline panel. On the back here, you've got the pouch, so you can store your phone, and this is where all the magic happens. When you first open it up, you'll have a carabiner, so you can attach it to your favorite backpack or solar-ready product to the little loops here. It's got a user guide, so you can learn all about it. So inside, we've got the intelligent USB charging. This is a 1-amp output to your USB devices. It also includes an easy-to-read solar intensity indicator. The number of lights illuminated will show you how much power the panel is getting, and when a USB device is connected, the lights will flash at the speed at which they are charging your device. Pretty cool stuff. If you unhook it, you can use this as a supercharge cable with the Guide 10 Plus battery pack. Now, the coolest part about the new Nomad 7 Plus is it's all modular. So we've got this cool flip-out pouch that works as a kickstand to help keep the panel at a 45-degree angle when it's charging. So you flip that out and then open your panel, and it holds it at a perfect angle. But if you want to run this in a bare bones configuration, you can simply snap off the back kickstand, pull the cable through there, and run the panel just by itself. This saves you a ton of weight, and it still gives you 7 watts of power. Just simply plug in your USB again, and you're ready to go.
Is available in 2 colors with the option to choose between 5 watts and 10 watts. To use the eFlex, simply connect your USB charging cable into the USB port on the back of the panel. Then connect your USB device of choice. Once under the sun, the eFlex will begin to charge. The eFlex can be used hands-free by conveniently attaching it to a tent or a backpack with the included carabiners. It is also possible to mount your eFlex to a non-tinted window for charging. Secure the suction cups to the eFlex so that the cups are facing the same side as the panel before attaching it to a window. If you're having any charging issues, please make sure that the eFlex is in full sunlight. Then, check the charging cable for any rips or tears. The Renogy eFlex, your new solar sidekick.
Thank you. device that you're charging and delivers the proper current to ensure powerful and stable charging. It supports almost all devices that are charged with a USB and can take a 5-volt charge. It's compatible with Apple, Android, Windows devices, and more. The charger is resistant to water and corrosion and designed to withstand high temperatures. The two output ports are hidden in a protective pocket where you can store your devices while charging them. Spread out the solar panels and place them in an area exposed to direct and strong sunlight. When the indicator on the USB output port lights up red, it is ready to charge your device. Connect your device with its cable. Angle the panels towards the sunlight vertically to get the maximum solar energy. The ryno-tuff foldable solar panel charger is built to last, and it's the perfect addition for your next adventure.